One of Victoria's worst drivers has been jailed for a hit-run crash that killed a charity volunteer. The 30-year-old fled the scene, only stopping to burn the evidence.
Caught on camera, torching the evidence and fleeing the scene, Peter Koutsagianakis showed no remorse after mowing down a cyclist on his way to work in a deadly hit run. The 30-year-old was disqualified from driving and speeding when he ran a red light at a busy intersection at Hampden Park in 2022. Charity volunteer Makore Manapore was left to die on the side of the road, his bike thrown 48 metres from the scene. The judge slammed the killer driver as he was sentenced to 7 years and 10 months behind bars. You have shown yourself to have a sense of entitlement devoid of any moral qualms.
Koutsagianakis still denies he was behind the wheel that day, claiming he was the passenger despite handing himself into police. He took the case all the way to trial until a jury found him guilty.
Released from jail just weeks before the crash, just weeks after, Koutsagianakis was behind the wheel again, driving while disqualified when he caused a second collision and led police on a high-speed chase. He's breached 5 community corrections orders and has been in and out of custody for an array of charges spanning back more than a decade, including police pursuits, speeding and burglaries. Rochelle Brown, 7 News.